Today we are having some comfy princess fun with Vanellope and Moana.
Welcome to Drawing with Julie Quinn. All right, Mama, let's get started.
Okay, Miss Molly, we are continuing our series today of comfy princesses. And again, this started with some really cool t-shirts that I saw on Amazon. Now these images that I'm working on aren't exactly like the t-shirts on Amazon. I kind of added quite a bit more detail, but that's where I got the idea from. So if you're interested in owning one of the t-shirts, you can search for them under Comfy Princess Shirts on Amazon and you'll find them right away. And of course I turned on my Audible before I started doing my line art. And I'm using my Copics again. Today I listened to another Naomi Novik novel called Uprooted, which is a really fun story that's kind of a take on Beauty and the Beast in some ways. And it's definitely one of my all-time favorite books, and I'm really enjoying listening to it versus just reading it.
That's looking good, Mama!
I really enjoyed doing this comfy princess, and the next one I will be working on is Cinderella, so you'll have to watch for that. And let me know what you think of this series, or if you have any ideas for any other series that I could work on. Just think it's fun imagining what Vanellope would do on a day out with her favorite princesses.
I've been staring at the edge of the sketchbook as long as I can remember, never really knowing why.
And of course, my camera dies before I completely finish all the cool background scenery on this drawing. So at some point, I may need to get an extension cord because the battery life on that is just not long enough. Here it is, the finished drawing of Moana and Heihei, Vanellope and Pua. And here you can see on Ibis Paint X, where I color in my Moana drawing, little avatar that hangs out with the avatar of 3-year-old Molly, my little girl, during the video. Hope you love this video. Let me know what you think in the
comments. For watching, don't forget to like and subscribe.